Our Lady of the Assumption School is a beautiful family community.
I think it's great that it's a smaller school hidden in the city. It's just like a little secret, a little gem in the city.
I love this school. I love teaching it because it is such a small, tight-knit community school. I would say we are small but mighty.
The teachers really put the needs of the students first. From the first moment, it really struck me as, okay, we're in this together. It's not very often within this building you hear people talk about my students. It's more our students.
I really like his energy and stuff. It just has a, like, a really creative flow and like has this, it's really friendly and stuff. So if you can't really get like just walk past the hall without getting saying hi to you, even if it's a person in your class.
The best thing about this school is like seeing my friends and hanging out with them. The teachers are nice. They do fun stuff, and the school does fun stuff too.
The school has done very well and has been very successful academically. Based on one of the passions of our grade six teacher, we have started to build a STEM focus. We just work together to build our understanding of STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. We're partnered with Destination Exploration at the University of Lethbridge, and so each month a different grade level is able to learn about coding and work with robotics. So we really try to cover a vast variety of STEM topics.
The thing that stands out to me the most is that I've been so accepted and my opinion mattered. So I was asked my opinion or what I thought was best for my child, and that got put into consideration, and they did the absolute best, what was in my child's best interest. One of the reasons I love teaching at Assumption is because we're a faith-based school. We're promoting the values of the gospel, but we're open to embracing all faiths, all cultures.
Our students come in each morning and they're excited to learn. And that's a reflection of the teachers. The teachers like trying new styles of teaching, they like being innovative, and that passion really comes out in the kids' attitude when they arrive in the morning, which is quite special.